Victor asks, I've recently lost a loved one. How did the difficulties in my life shape my experience of resilience? Yeah, thank you for asking this question, Victor. I think for all of us, the difficulties of life shape us in some way and perhaps make us more resilient, make us have more perspective, grateful for every moment, because the truth is, this all can end for any of us at any time. And it seems to be a human tendency to kind of play a game that we're owed something from nature, that we're owed a certain amount of time, a certain amount of life experiences. I will share that I lost a friend before his 18th birthday, and that was an extremely important lesson for me to not take for granted any time that we have. So it's so challenging to lose people that we love when they're not here anymore. Maybe the hardest aspect of life, but maybe I can be grateful for my time with them. Maybe I can use their memory to infuse me with motivation to live the fullest life possible. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.